what's your name?
My name is Hoàng.
Very good. Can you spell your name?
P-H-U-O-N-G.
Very good. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Good. Can you spell 9? So, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Good girl. All right, so this is the second slide already. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
Very good. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is lion.
What's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is kite.
Kite, excellent. All right, let's look at the colors, okay? What color is this? Can you tell me the days of the week?
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Good. Now, the next one, you have to follow my instructions, okay? First one, can you stand up, please? Stand up. Can you sit down? Can you clap your hands? Can you spin around? Very good. Can you jump 3 times? Good. Can you raise your hand? Just one. Raise your hand. Very good. All right. Now let's have a look at the pictures here, okay? What does the first one mean? Open your... Very good. Next one? Excellent.
Listen.
Listen to... Good. Next one? So let's have a look. First one, what is this?
It's a pen.
Good. What's this?
It's a bag.
Good. What are these?
They are books.
Good. Now, is this Ben's pen? Yes or no?
No.
Okay. No, it. Full sentence. No, it isn't. Right? Is this Ben's bag? Yes? It. Good. Are these Ben's books?
Yes, it is.
Good. Now, let's have a look at the next one, which is body parts, okay? So body parts, I'm just going to say a body part, then you point, okay? So can you point to your head? Good. Can you point to your nose? Can you point to your shoulders? Can you point to your elbow? Very good. Can you point to your toes? Very good. All right. Well done. So let's have a look at the different jobs, okay? This woman here, what is she? She's
a...
Very good. What about this woman?
He is a doctor.
Good. What about this man here?
He is a policeman.
Very good. And what about this man here?
He is a fireman.
Fireman. Very good. All right, let's have a look at the toys, okay? So, can you tell me where is the train? The train? Full sentence.
The train is on the
floor. Very good. Where is the teddy?
Teddy is next to the slide.
Next to the slide. Very good. Where are the cushions? the cushions. On the sofa, very good. And the last one, where are the pictures?
The picture on the wall.
Very good. All right, so I'm going to make the sound a phonic, and you tell me one of the words that goes with it, okay? So the first one is good, good. So can you pick a word with good, good?
Goat.
Goat, very good. And what's the letter? What's the first letter?
G,
very good. The next one. Kite, very good. Can you find one more?
Kangaroo.
And what letter is that?
K.
Good girl. The next one. Hello, very good. And what's the letter? Letter H. Good girl. All right. Now, the last part, I need you to spell some words, okay? So, can you spell Saturday? S. Can you spell pink?
P-I-C.
Pink. P-I-N. Good girl. Can you spell ruler?
R-U-L-E-R.
Very good. Can you spell ball? Can you spell nose?
N-O-S-E.
Good. Can you spell pilot?
P.
Pilot. P. Very good. And the last one, can you please spell slide? Slide. S. S. Can you spell swing?